come home, please, instead. On this cave of silent pain you have sat.